Each morning when we're planning our trip, we head over to my boat with an idea of where we'd like to fish that day. Maybe there's a spot we frequent or a spot that my buddy has told me that is red hot. But as you all know, these locations consistently change, and that's part of the fun. Before we leave the dock, we dial in our plan with the SiriusXM fish mapping service.
What we're looking at here is the fish recommendations feature. This will show you where the most productive spots for fishing are most likely to be. SiriusXM's oceanographers gather a variety of ideal conditions for each species and turn these into color-coded areas designated by species.
We also know that weed lines create habitat for bait fish, which in turn attract game fish. These weeds drift over time, but SiriusXM Fish Mapping Service provides daily updates on where the weed lines were last located to help you find these spots faster.
Yep, and even better, you can combine fish mapping features like weed lines and fishing recommendations shown here together on one screen to give you all the information you need right at your fingertips to help ensure you're as productive as possible while out on the water. To learn more about the service and their free 1-month trial, visit SiriusXM.com/fishmapping.